boy.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. Where the bison went, my people went. And they were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too.
So, where are we headed?
Back up to the Heartlands.
Okay.
Feels like there's been so much noise and chaos recently. Would you mind if we just rode and enjoyed the silence for once? I need to clear my mind.
Sure, fine by me.
Not far now. Let's cut up this way. Over there. You see them all? Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
skin and butcher it. Take the horns, too. It can all be used.
Just give me a minute, boy.
Good job. Stow that on your horse and mount up. I wanna go check something out.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them. No. Look. Bison. Shot and left for dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know. But I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right. Lead the way. Already starting to rock. Come on now, boy.
They've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that. Another dead bison to our left there. Come on. Shot and left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. Time to go, boy. Hogs haven't gone cold yet. Maybe half a day since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher, see if we spot anything. This way. We should have a good view from up here. You see anything?
I see some smoke to the east. Maybe another camp. It's worth a look.
All right. Let's go. Bastards. Just killing for fun.
You think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. Come on.
Point up.
fools shoot those bison?
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are.
Did you shoot them?
Yes, we did. We shot them bison, we'll shoot you too if you don't get...
What business is it of yours? What? We...
It's that business of mine!
Good God, you're crazy!
I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
What the hell are you doing?
Why are you killing those bison and leaving them to rot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
God damn it, tell us or you're dead.
Oh, okay. We were paid to kill as many as we could. And make it look like it was Indians.
Just kill him, Arthur.
No. Please, don't kill me. I'm begging you.
All right, now get out of here.
Just don't shoot me, mister. I got a family.
Then run away.
Why did you do that?
He didn't need to die. Maybe he'll go tell his friends now what happens to poachers.
I've seen enough of this. I'm heading back.
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything worth taking from their camp. I'll catch up with you later. Hi there, mister. Easy, easy. Go easy, boy.
Hey there. Yeah. There we go. Easy. Easy, whoa. It'll take more than that, boy. Thank you. Okay, fella. Giddy up. Let's go, boy. Yep. Okay, then. Easy now. Hey, partner.
I ain't looking to share with you. Get your own pitch.
I ain't here to cause trouble. get your horse?
Sounds good.
Oh, hey, hey, come back! Oh, no! Oh, this is really nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please, accept my thanks as reward. I won't forget this.
Sure, mister. Easy, easy.
Oh, no, this ain't what we asked for at all.
Yep.
What is this, joke? You're trying to pull the crap off on us?
I've had enough of this. Both of you get your hands up. Now!
Serves him right. It's okay.
Whoa. Show you. Got some ground to cover. Ain't close. Getting close. Come on, pal. Okay. Hey, boy.
Yep.
There we go. Come on now, boy.
Whoa, easy. Yeah.
Much longer.
My gut tells me you done this.
Slow up now. Yeah. Hi there, mister.
Oh, Jesus!
Easy, easy.
You saved me, partner. Woo! I was almost a meal there.
Good luck to you. Watch out for yellow eyes.
I will, friend. I will.
Whoa.